Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. We're here with JBP and we are playing Core. Yay. On Core we are playing a survival game. It's called like Island Survival, I think. And we're going to be showing you where the three good ores are. Gold, amethyst, and diamond. So yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, JBP, ready? Ratchet, you're ready. Let's go. So we got our food, we already got prepared off camera. We play this game a lot. It's actually like really, really fun. Just up. Start on a raft. It's like Minecraft, but a little bit harder. I'm crossing the ocean. Treacherous ocean. Treacherous journey is coming to an end. I've crossed you. Show you the location on the map. Okay. Now we're gonna go around here. Zombie. Okay, next we're gonna go to play JBP there. I've actually never been to that. We're gonna see diamonds before I get there. Diamonds are right there. So this big mountain in front of us, like right there, my crosshair is pointing. Under that, there is diamonds, and I will show you how to get there. And diamonds are a legendary resource. But you also have to be very careful about the traps like your rocks and this kind of stuff, because these mobs mean business. Thank you. very dangerous. And I would just like to say, if you're watching this video before the game updated, they might have changed the location of the source. If they update, which I highly suggest they do. Yeah, armor would. Okay, our next resource, diamonds. It takes even longer to mine than gold. Yeah, we need some better gear. But yeah, we're trying to have this. And now, our next resource is going, wait, clay? Oh wait, shoot. Diamonds are right here. Okay. Next resource, amethyst. Amethyst is near the army base. So we need to head over there. This might be clay. Okay, yep, we got clay. We're gonna meet up with JBP while I'm getting a little bit of clay. Our next stop, amethyst. Yeah, amethysts are used, they could be used for bases. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, our final resource, right here. Okay, I'm gonna end the video off here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll end the video off with Grandma. Thank you for watching.
Bye, Grandma.
Have a great day.